Now she did. Now she did. You got it.
Big guy. Look at the big guy.
Toaster oven.
Okay. All right. You good?
Where are my glasses?
Oh, he's eating them.
What?
But, you good? You ready to go? Round two?
You need my glasses?
No, no. You just got to do the stuff that got to tie you, all right?
All right.
Round two. Begin.
Today is your unlucky day, good sir. Look, a distraction!
Yeah, Fuzzy. Yeah, you killed him. And now he's dead.
Stop it!
Hey, Caleb.
Hey, you're awake again. All right.
I kind of thought you were a reincarnated undead beast from hell, seeking revenge to kill me for what I got you into. But you're not. You're not a zombie at all. You're normal. So, let's get you back up and back to fighting, huh?
Come on, MCB. There you go. You good? You good?
Caleb,
do you even know what a T-100 is? Yeah, you know, never mind. We don't have time for that, all right? I'm going to go call off the fight because you're a little wussy.
Hi. That guy over there had a message for you.
Yeah, that guy, that was from that guy. He hates you. He hates you. So, go take care of him.
Caleb, I'm sorry. Is the fight over? Oh, Jesus. Oh, boy. Oh, all right. I'm really sorry about everything, and I think we should be friends. Yeah? Ah!
No. It's Stoney.
Now look who's tough, huh? End of the road, Fuzzylumpkins. Wait, I love shotguns! No! Oh!
And that's how we met Chuck.
Hey, Caleb, are you ready to go fight that gay guy? Was I supposed to be helping you with that?
Home.